Miriam Mitchell, actually, one of the professors at the University of Chicago and an art historian and a comparatist, said that actually we should treat artworks as people because they look back at us. They are begging us to look back at them and to see ourselves in every single line. So I'm very grateful to Daniel that he's giving me this wonderful opportunity to look at myself while I am looking at this art.
I've known Daniel for a long time, and what is striking is that his manner of doing things has not changed very much. There is a manner, Daniel Ursache. There is a recognizable style, Daniel Ursache. It's amazing to have this consistency over 20, 25 years in color or in black and white, to have the same way of expressing, is the same obsessions with few variation, every time original, every time fresh, but the same style, the same approach. It has something to do with Daniel's biography. He originally trained as a geologist, right? Yes. And every time you see this land that in fact is only a canvas. Beneath it, there are a lot of secrets, a lot of stories. You see characters, you see animals, you see objects, you see history, you see memory. He's a fantastic artist of memory. He's a fantastic artist of bringing together so many things from the past in a sort of perpetual present. Congratulations, Daniel.
Thank you.